Breaking news this noon, Orlando police are working to figure out who forced their way into an Orange County home. Thanks for joining us. I'm Meredith McDonough.
And I'm Jason Guy. One person was inside the home and was injured. WESH News' Dave McDaniel joins us live now from that residence where police just pulled away. And Dave, cops think a car could have been stolen as well.
Well, that's certainly the report that we have at this point, Jason. We're on Argos Avenue, and the people inside that blue house behind me are so rattled by what happened, they really don't want to speak about it publicly. But here's what we're being told. A little after 10 o'clock this morning, the people living here called OPD saying that a couple of men burst into the home, and they possibly had a third suspect along as a lookout out in front of the house, that once they got inside that house, a young man inside there got clobbered on top of the head with a handgun. In fact, we saw him here at the scene with a bath towel pressed on top of his head, trying to control that wound a little bit. He was offered a ride to the hospital, but he refused. But apparently there was a 2010 silver Chevy Camaro here at this home, and it was taken by these suspects. The license tag on that car is M183VB. That license tag again, M183VB. Orlando police are looking for that stolen car, and of course they're trying to figure out exactly who it was who burst into this home, injuring one young man before taking off with that silver car. If you have any information, you're asked to call OPD or Crimeline at 800-423-TIPS. Reporting live in Orlando, Orange County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.